Kapil Gujjar, who opened fire the Shaheen Bagh protesters, is not a member of the Aam Aadmi Party, his father Gaje Gujjar said on Wednesday. Speaking to the news agency ANI, Gujjar's father said that the pictures of Kapil in the AAP cap are from 2019 Lok Sabha campaign, where all political parties were visiting villages and distributing merchandise. He added that nobody in the family had anything to do with AAP.
टोपी उड़ा दी है भाई, ये पार्टी में वो कर लो, ये कर लो, अगर हमारा कोई मैटर नहीं है आम आदमी पार्टी से, कोई हमारा कोई किसी से ताल्लुक नहीं है, ना कोई हमारा मैटर है, ना हम आम आदमी में जोन करी।